I'm David Griessel, and in collaboration with Art at Africa, we are producing the Travelling Hermit public sculpture. This artwork will form part of Sculptures on the Cliffs that takes place during the Hermanus Fane Arts Festival. Conceptually, this work focuses on the environment and how humanity should live more responsibly due to overpopulation. I'm very proud to be part of this show, and if you find yourself in the area, please pop in to view the artworks. Thanks.